Good morning, my respected teachers and principal ma'am. My name is Alokit Singh. I study in class 3A. Today I am Pandurang Mahadev Bapat, or known as Senapati Bapat. Senapati Bapat born on 12 number 1880 and dead on 28 number 1947. Pandurang Mahadev Bapat, popularly known as Senapati Bapat, was a figure in the Indian independence movement. Indian government has used a postage stamp to commemorate him. From 1921, Bapat led the three-year farmers' protest and do the construction of Mulsi Dam by the Tata Company. Thank you.
Thank you, everyone. My name is Vandan Gupta. I study in class 3A. My roll number is 23. Today I am going to give a speech on Kudiram Ghosh. I was the one of the youngest revolutionaries of India. I born in 3rd December 1889 in West Bengal. My parents' name is and my father's name is Kulyokanar Ghosh and my mother's name is Dakmi Priya Devi. I also know the great of freedom struggle. I become a volunteer and arrested while distributing pamphlets. On 13th April, I planned to kill Chief Minister, but unfortunately, the British lady and her child was killed. I executed Bahi Henry Kahn at the age of 18 years. Thank you.
My respected teachers and principal ma'am, my name is Jayesh Jaswal. I am Senapati Bapat. I release a fascinating figure of Indian independence movement whose voluntary zeal was not only by Hinduism. I also known as Senapati or Commander for my leadership. Thank you.
My name is Shanti Jalan. I study in class 3B. My roll number is 17. Today I am going to tell about Padmavati. जिस अग्नि को साक्षी मान के अपने साथ फेर लिए थे आज उसी अग्नि को दोबारा से जलाएंगे और अपने शरीर जला लेंगे पर लेकिन अपनी परछाई तक जल जीवों के सामने आने तक नहीं।